Howdy y'all, and welcome to Lex Lives. I think it's time we play a little Better Than Wolves. Better Than Wolves. I feel like I don't know how the dragon vessel works anymore. Like, I got one, and I had one on my previous world, and it was in a hole in the ground next to a mob grinder that I made, and I would go to it occasionally, and I would flip the hand crank, and I would get XP. And that is the extent of my knowledge of the dragon vessel at this point. So I put one in, and why is there creeper hissing? Anyways, I put one in, and it didn't do what I thought it was going to do. And instead, it, I better get this ready just in case. I don't know where that creeper was at. It might be coming down the ladder for all I know. But it collects dragon orbs. And then that's it. And, so I feel like I have to swap these things around here, too. Like, all my stuff is coming to this hopper now. And skipping over that hopper. So I don't know if the XP will fall into this hopper first, or the dragon orbs, I mean. Like, there's got to be a way to get XP and the items, right? Like, somehow. I'm assuming somehow. I'm pretty sure. Well, no. I don't know. This just needs some work. That's all there is to it. This is gonna need some work. So let's go ahead and shut this stuff down here. And let me dig this out a little bit here so I got some more space to work with here. So I'm guessing what I need to do is I need to move okay, I don't think that's helpful. I need you to spill this way. Which way are you spilling? Why? Oh, is it the side this is on? Could be. Okay, I'm fine with that, I guess. So now, I want to move this. I need a rock. Okay, actually, I need that up here. So I want to move this here. I can't fit through there. And this here. And then I think I want to go and stop the water one block earlier, maybe. Maybe. Oh, good. This is just gonna drown me. Oh, no, wait. I'm not drowning there? Oh, weird. Okay. It's not in the water. Okay. I need some light down here. Is there another drop off? No. Okay. Then I need you. Well, I don't know if that actually helps. Get out of here. Come on. Okay. All right, I don't know what weirdness is going on here, but y'all need to stop. Okay, so I need that and that. Okay. And then I need... why are you doing that? Don't connect. I don't want you to connect. Well, actually, connecting doesn't seem to be... Well, it will, though, when I do this one, right? Oh, it didn't. It didn't. Okay. How about that one? Ugh. Nope, we're still good. Okay. All right. I think that maybe we'll do what I think it should do. I can't promise anything. Oh, yeah. Shoot! I got lucky there. I got really lucky there. Okay. Working with this water is difficult. Stop pushing on me. Just swim upstream, man. You can do it. Alright? I mean, it's like ankle deep. Come on. It's like knee deep now. Alright. I'm out. Whew. Now, right in here. Zombie right there. Okay. All right, things seem to be a little more in line for what I want. Okay, that's still not doing its thing though, but that's because it's not powered, right? So now I got to figure out the convoluted mess that will power this. Okay. So I've got I don't want to do one there. I have got All right, well, let's do it back here, I guess. I've got plenty of axles and things to figure this out. So they both have to come off the side. All right. And then I could not power that one that way. I think I might have to move this back one. Actually, looking at this. Can I take these out? Do that instead. Yes, okay. So now, if this comes out here, and then here, and then here, and here, here, and here, yes, we have power to that one. Oh, you know what? That's actually too far down. I've released the water. Okay, so now if I do this, yes, that's precisely where I wanted it. So if I do this, and this, and you, and you, and you, you, and this, that works. And now they're both powered. Well, I mean, it will be. Okay. And then this one. Okay, I've gone around in a circle. Oh, because I didn't do this one. Duh. Alright, so stuff is flowing back into that one. You are now powered. That is totally facing the wrong way. And I've got XP! I did it. I did it. And now I'm trapped. I did it so well that I can't leave. I am just gonna stay here now forever and collect XP. I really need it to spin the other way though, and I don't know that that's possible. What if I do this? Do you stick to the side? No, you don't stick to the side. Well, you know what? Then we'll just do this, and I will just come around here. And we'll just, is there a reason I can't? Oh. We'll just do this. Okay. And I don't have any kind of crafting bench or anything down here, so yeah. I'll just have to try and remember to bring some stairs with me next time. But alright, I've got XP again. Yay! Okay. Now, that is one of the things I've been working on today. It was fine without a hopper collecting dragon orbs. The problem is I can't use dragon orbs. And so I had to look it up. And it's like, you need soul sand in a hopper to convert dragon orbs into XP. I'm like, okay, so I did that. And then nothing happened, and I'm like, oh, I probably gotta power this thing. It's the way it works, right? Elevator to the top. I feel exhausted today. I know I say that like every time. I did not sleep well the last... Oh no. Oh no. I've killed myself. Hello? Dang it. It's okay, though. I'm like 2 inches away from my tower. That's why I built a tower. So I can see it from a distance. But yeah, you know, I got up really early yesterday to go vote. And I got, you know, then when I got home, that was like the middle of my sleep cycle. And, so I didn't, didn't get back to sleep very well. And then, I'm going to take that ladder down. And then, I was standing on the anchor. That's what just happened. And of course, I stayed up late last night to see the election results, and man, it lucked out, I tell you. Coming back right there. Pick, shovel, torches, axe, shears. There we go. Yes, I have been working on getting some soul urns put together. I really need to go get some blaze rods. And I was figuring that if I'm going to go out after blaze rods, I should probably just go ahead and take a bunch of concrete with me, or cement, or whatever it is, and start dumping that around. See what happens. But yeah, so last night then I stayed up late to see the results of the elections, and then when that was over, then one of my friends called me, talked to me for a couple hours after that, which put me to like 4 a.m. And then I woke up at 10:30 and I guess that must be why I'm so tired, because that's not enough hours of sleep for me. Okay. Now. I guess I'll throw the mystery meat down here. Boom. And you can have back the axles and the gearboxes. And you can have this. Oop, that's a little too close. Man, have you seen the trailers for that new movie Arrival coming out? I read the story it's based off of, and I gotta say, unless they're doing something really spectacularly different than the story, I am confused by the hype involving this movie. I don't really wanna give too much in the way of spoilers, but spoilers! The story, like, it's got to be different in the movie, because the book, it's not even a book, the short story is a translator trying to figure out the aliens' written language, and she does. The end. I mean, to put it, there isn't anything exciting in that book. It's not a book, though. It's a short story. There's not anything exciting in that short story. Aliens arrive. They bring her in. She figures out that their language is some kind of stacked thing. And that they don't think in linear time patterns like we do. And that's it. And it's more about No, I mean that really, that's it. That's it. She figures out their little circle drawings. They give us some technology, and then they leave. The end. I really, really like science fiction a lot. And I was excited when I saw the trailer for that, and then I read the story. And now I'm not so excited for it. There's a couple other ones coming out though. I don't know why I got off on that thing, but I guess I saw a trailer for it again today, and I saw that critics have rated it 100% on Rotten Tomatoes, is what I saw. I didn't actually confirm that, but that's what I saw they said. And I'm like, obviously they're not critiquing the story, so it must have really good performances because there's no story. I mean, there's a little bit more to the story, I guess, in that it's written because she can think like the aliens after learning their language. She doesn't see time as a linear thing anymore. And so the story is written to her daughter. I think she must be writing the story just before her daughter's born, but it includes all the events of her daughter's life, or maybe it's written after she's dead. Car wreck. And but like that has nothing to do with this story, and just like I don't even understand the point of it. I didn't get it. Anyways, sorry for spoiling the arrival. No, I'm not sorry. It's save your money. Watch it on cable or something. This mess here, I am not understanding what's going on with my lighting in this here. Like, why does all the lighting go away when I clearly have torches and it is lit up? I don't understand that. That looks funny. There are a couple of movies that are coming out that look like they're gonna be pretty good. More my style, though. I did not like The Martian. I didn't like the book, The Martian. There's a. Ooh, I got some XP because somebody died. Okay, this would be the floor I'm working on. I heard that creeper. Where you at? I don't know where he's at. There's a great set of books by Kim Stanley Robinson about colonizing Mars. A billion times better than The Martian. Which I believe I read they're turning into either a television series or a movie trilogy. It is three books. They're quite large. Although I like large, long stories, so that works out in my favor. Ooh. There's a creepy cave. Which I probably should light up to get the best out of my. Oh. What is with you and not being able to deal with creepers today, man? Anyways, the last couple of really big science fiction movies that look like they could be good, I haven't really particularly enjoyed. Interstellar had some good moments, but I wasn't really a big fan of that one either. And I like thinking movies. The not thought-based movies, but movies that make you think kind of movies. Got here. And but anyways, they've got some they got a couple of ones coming out here that look like they might be awesome. I think one's called Life. Looks like people on a space station make an artificial life form that then infects one of them. So that looks pretty awesome. And then the other one I just saw a trailer for comes out at Christmas called Passengers, I think. Also looks pretty awesome. That one's a interstellar voyage, takes 600 years, colony ship, everybody's in cryostasis, and two people wake up 90 years early. Because apparently the whole thing's been a lie, and they were scheduled to wake up 90 years early. Just the two of them for some reason. I don't know. I mean, it would make sense to me. What am I looking at here, and where did I come from to get here? Oh, there we go. Yes, I am down too low. But yeah, that's a couple of the science fiction. I don't know how I got off onto movies. It doesn't matter. It's just what I talked about today. Movies. This is still down too low. Oh, I see, I see. That's how I got. It's not down too low. It's right where I need to be. Take it back. This needs to be sealed off. That's what needs to happen here. Okay. So, all right, well, I guess this is probably a good spot to call it. I wanted to get a little more done on the Solarns, but I didn't get to it today. I did make a bunch of them. It's just that my three-way kiln is currently broken thanks to a certain villager who demanded that I bring him hibachis, and I ruined a hibachi and then brought him the other hibachi, and so I am down to one kiln. And you know what? It takes a long time to cook one thing at a time. I mean, it takes a long time to cook them three at a time, but three at a time, I'd only have to do it like 11 times and I'd be done instead of 32 times to get all the urns I made done. And I don't want to. And I think I'm just gonna have to head into the Nether and grab some blaze rods and come back out and then go back in with large amounts of concrete mix. So all right, click like if you like, subscribe if you're sure and catch the next one. We'll talk to you later.